We all know how important storage is for the future energy system. Every day we seem to hear of another physical or chemical principle being applied to the problem. One from MIT in a company called Ambry involves liquid metals in a battery. That's at high temperature, and in spite of it, Ambry claimed that the battery is cheaper, safer, and more long-lasting than lithium iron. Read all about Ambry and its fascinating technique at greenbarrel.com. That's greenbarrel.com.